Welcome to DT Studio channel. As part of our next discussion, let us see some of the commands that how to write the commands to create the dot class files in a separate folders. Assume that our dot java file, it is in src folder. Our dot java file, it is in src folder. How to create the dot class file within the classes folder? It is with javac-d dot dot slash classes hello world dot java. In short, we are writing hello world as hw, that's all. Second requirement, assume that I want my dot class file this time to be placed in the examples folder, that is in the classes folder. How to do that? javac-d dot dot slash classes, within classes we have example hello world dot java. This is how. Assume my next requirement is to have my dot class file within the D drive directly, which is not in the any other subfolder of the drive. We want our dot class file to be placed in D drive directly. How to do that? We are in current working directory, that is src. What is the command? This is javac-d dot dot slash dot dot slash. So when we give dot dot slash, means we will be in this location. We have to go back one step beyond once again. So once again give dot dot, that's all. Hello world dot java. We will rewrite this third one once again. javac-d dot dot slash represents from src. We are moving back to the studio classes files. So we are there from studio classes file. Once again, we have to go back to the D drive. So once again, dot dot hello world dot java. Assume that I have a requirement to create the dot class file within the D drive's test directory. So the condition is javac-d dot dot slash, once again dot dot slash. So we are in the D drive. From D drive, go to the test drive, slash test hello world dot java. If I have a requirement to create the dot class file within the separate drive, which is a different drive altogether. Our dot java file is in the src folder of D drive, and my requirement is to create the dot class file within the test2 directory of the E drive. So our command changes to -d, give the absolute path. From the relative path, we can't achieve that. E drive test1 slash test2, yes, this is the path hello world dot java. How to execute our dot class file from being in the src folder only? So java, we are in the src folder now. We are in the src folder. java-cp dot dot slash classes hello world dot java for this one. For this second one, that means we want our dot class file is here. So we are in the current working directory. java-cp dot dot slash classes slash example. This is example hello world. Similarly for third one, java-d dot dot, -cp dot dot slash dot dot hello world. For this one, java-cp dot dot slash dot dot slash test hello world. Just to give the file name of the class file, no need to give the dot class as the extension. How to execute from the src folder? java-cp e drive test1 slash test2 hello world. In this way, we can execute the Java programs from being in the current working directory itself.